right. Clear right.
All right, that was a legit pass. Good for me.
Yeah, nailed that fucker.
Remember, we still got more time.
That's 15 minutes.
15-minute race.
On your right.
Wrecked in the first corner.
Clear right.
Just take it easy.
Car left. Clear left.
Looking through the corners. Get some heat in those tires. We're gonna get car crazy left. With the challenge.
Clear left. Car left. Clear left.
This is keep it clean. Nice pass there in front of us. People are going to get aggressive here.
There's an incident in. Clear ways. You think it might be Sandstrom?
There's somebody.
Right side. Clear right, P15.
Alright, let's just keep it easy, keep it easy.
Incident in Druids. Yellow flag, Fluffle left here. Side.
Oh, clear yeah, left. We made it through.
Car left. Ooh. Clear left. Incident in Graham Hill Bend. It looks like Truel. There's an incident in.
Ooh,
Surgeons.
Bad re-entry.
Looks like
this
it's
is the guy
Sanchez.
Behind us.
Yeah, that was a nice rejoin from Paul.
Sector one time is good.
Oof. Alright. Interesting lap. Just trying to settle in. Get some heat in those tires. Through that one, recovered.
The leader, Truel, is pitting.
Alrighty.
The leader has just done 139.7.
He's flying.
P10. That lap time was 143.0.
Get through those corners.
Left side. Clear left. Come on, Dave. Good stuff. Keep it coming.
Alright. Trying to keep it clean. First race of the day. See what we can do. Get used to the track again. We've got quite a bit of practice in so far. So. we were fairly confident, but some of the practice was in the rain, which was crazy.
The captain crew behind is now 1.2.
Now we are on a dry track.
You've got 10 minutes left, 10 minutes to go.
Easy.
The leader's just done a 139.0.
He is flying. I don't know if I can get there.
That's a new fastest lap for Carrasco, 138.9.
Alright, that was a legit pass. Good for me.
Yeah, nailed that fucker.
Right on. Feeling pretty good. We got a ways to go. A bit overconfident.
Two is 0.5 off the pace.
You're right. Not too bad. Not too bad.
New fastest lap for Carrasco, 138.8. An incident in Druids. Looks like it's 8th place. That last lap was a 140.8. That's your quickest lap. Okay, Dave. Don't be intimidated by this little shit. Make him work for it.
He's closing back up on me.
We're halfway home. Fuel looks okay.
See smoke. We might try to go for it here. Alright, settling in. I do find this track quite relaxing sometimes, especially when I'm kind of by myself. Let those two battle back there. I know, all by myself, those guys dropped off a lot. So that's not too
that's
bad
your quickest
for me.
Lap in this session.
It was cool seeing the bars coming down the hill.
Count 2 done. Behind is increasing. It's now 3.0 seconds.
Not doing too bad. We're 4 seconds behind the guy in front of us, so keep an eye on that, see if we can close the gap a little bit, try and get that draft.
The Sector 2 is 2/10 off the pace. Alright Dave, come on, stay focused.
Alright, we're gapping the guys behind us.
5 minutes remaining,
that's
5 minutes left.
Getting some of the pressure off ourselves.
The gap to Sanchez ahead is increasing. It's now 4.3 seconds. Sector 3 is 1.4 seconds off the pace.
Ooh, he's got the SN kicked out on us.
The gap to Sanchez ahead is now 4.2 seconds.
Can't let up, Doug. Don't want those guys catching up behind us. Feel like we're having a very successful first race so far. That corner up.
There's an incident in Stirling's Bend. It looks like Nürbur.
I don't know really what happened there.
The leader has just done a 138.9.
Got a lap car.
Fastest lap for Carrasco.
Ooh, we're up to
7.8.
Keeping it clean.
Seventh position. Okay, Dave. Lap times are pretty consistent.
Gained on us a little bit from behind. Still too far away from this guy in front of us to get the draft to kind of suck us up there.
Left, 2 minutes to go.
Well, that was hectic. Probably should be taking that in fourth. Gaining on me. They're getting faster, I'm staying about the same. White flag though.
White flag, one more lap. Okay Dave, the next car is Sanchez.
Gotta stop screwing that corner up. It's getting bigger in my mirrors.
Front is here. You've got half your fuel left.
Yeah, there's no taking that. At least not yet. corner to go. That'd be a good way to start the day.
There's an incident in Paddock Hill. We think it might be Carrasco.
Hey, hey, hey! All right.
Yellow flag. Caution. B7. Okay, it's over. Well done, mate. Good finish.
Not too bad from start from the back. Oh, I've got to do some reprogramming on my steering wheel again. I don't know why I have to keep doing
that. Damn, that was a close finish there.
Yeah, sorry about getting involved. Yeah.
Nah, you're good. Good day.
Oh, yeah. Well said. Although I can't say anything.
Your speed. Pit lane speed limit is 72 kilometers per hour.
Let's see what chaos ensued.
2, 1, box now.
Bam!